Dragon Ride and ride the ferry train to I'll Dragon Ride.
May your dreams be peaceful.
There are special creatures, colorful and predictable. Take the scars when they spread their wings. Very nice. Who needs my character though? I'd rather use my own character. A lot of fun doing it myself. Previous time I did this before, I actually did it using the other using those fairy drakes or whatever they call those things. This was a lot faster. Gets the job done. Okay, apparently the quest giver was over here. Cenarius. Okay. Fierce of Flaming. Alright. Seek out wild gods and allies within the Animal Dream. Taranda. There's some reinforcements, okay. Come to seek out the others. Okay, here we go. Let's, Line roots. I love how beautiful this looks, especially at nighttime. Beware, this one gets very, very stressful if you don't, it gets very, eventful in this one, so it's interesting that I don't die with this one.
Your strength is impressive, mortal.
I'm not making an audio problem, that's how he sounds.
The wilds listen. What wisdom do you seek?
Yeah, that wasn't me making an audio thing. That was him actually talking. It's a call of the pack. Okay. You found the dream entry. Yeah, we will. Find another one to enjoy. Oh, this one? This is going to be interesting. Watch this.
Are you supposed to be here?
Yes, we are.
Now. Why would I want to stop the dream from changing? I think I will wait and see what happens. Try not to die, mortal.
Mortals die when they die in this game. And also IRL. I die and I recover. Like, what are you talking about? Oh, I think I remember something like this. Let's go inside. Turn the training past. Okay, let's head inside. I posted this on another YouTube Shorts, but I just wanted to give you a better glimpse of what's happening.
Dream beneath the trees.
Here we go.
To aid a friend, or to seek renewal.
Watch out!
The portals are open.
I'll say it once, I'll say it again. That's bad news. Shit! Oh, man.
Time to go already.
Okay, help Mirtha close the flame portal. You got it.
As quickly as I close their portals, more come.
No shit. Done. What the hell just happened? What? Igria? What are you doing here?
Behold the weapons of Shadowflame and your end.
Follow me. Take the portal. Now.
Just what the fuck was that? Oh, that was close.
Our flight stands unified once more. Rest well.
Me breath at a base of Amidraso.
Amidraso. Crown of Harmony. Grown of two realms. A window between death and life. Its seed was gifted to Taranda by the Winter Queen. Here in the Emerald Dream, it thrives. But there are others who would seize its power and use it for their own ends. We cannot let them.
Definitely not.
We of the Green Dragonflight and countless lost souls have pledged to keep it safe. We must be vigilant until it takes its place in the world.
Absolutely, Marithra. This is not easy to do, but it has to be done.
What would you ask of me?
Loss of flame. Oh, crap. Ooh, look at this stuff. Defeat Elder Cassophene at the base of Midrasil.
Is it time to go already?
That's Taranda.
The dream must be protected.
It does pay me losing our friend as well. You're not the only one. Let's go.
The Lords of Fire return and bring new life!
Not true. You are brainwashed. Hey, don't you hit this! You are lost. You must die. Fire breath, blow you in tomorrow. Disintegrate. Woo! She's halfway down. Keep up the pressure, people. Taranda, stay vigilant. I hope the cooldown happens so I can actually kick the mass. But we're going to hurry to surge on this elder. So be it. Oh god. She's almost down. Keep up the pressure, people. We will save a measure so from Barak and his forces. Come on. They're not making it easy, are they? But I will do it. And she is now gone.
Fight for ashes.
Yeah, I wonder why. Okay, looks like the quest giver was over here. I'm just glad I wasn't alone when I was trying to defeat her. Got a couple of wards here. I'll take this one.
Dreams guide you.
Why is it all flaming? What is this? I'm not dying, whatever this is. Okay.
Tell me of your dreams.
It's kinda cool. Speak to Mirth and prep for Frog's attack. Oh shit. Here we go. The movie? Well, it's beautiful, whatever it is.
What would you ask of me?
That's one of the bugs we're having. We can't see the cinematics, some of them anyways. Meet the Mirth at the central cabin beneath and measure yourself.
Is it time to go already?
Will do. The others, eh? Okay, let's go. I love this a lot. Okay, there's the sea of the aspects. Well, not sea, but it's the next best thing. What's going on? Is that... That's the Oxtraza. Look at this. There's the Oxtraza, the Lifebinder. There's Oxtraza. There's Taran to Whisperwind.
It is my honor to serve Elune.
There's Varanoth. I'm very glad that Varanoth is helping us with this, because we need anything we can get for help.
Speak quickly, for all dragonkind.
And it looks like Rathing is here too. And so is Maritha the Dreamer. Why does she have to have horns on her head? Because probably she has a dragon aspect, maybe that's part of it, but I doubt it because... Well, It's fine. Anyways, let's see what they have to say.
Do you trust me? Learn from the past. Look.
Take this quest
the
in.
Rest well.
Woo! New major faction, Dream Wardens. Woohoo! Awesome. Meet Sailing Keeper and Aaron Vaskrin in the central encampment. Okay, here we go.
Is it Tafarak will return? He cannot control himself for long. Not even with guidance.
Marithra, this is your realm. Where shall we send our flights and our people to aid you?
We must know what our enemies seek in the dream. There are other places of power, such as the Wellspring Temple and the Eye of Ysera.
And the Druids of the Flame have opened the way for them all. I must know why they are here.
Then we will begin there. Tyrande, seek them out and uncover their aims. Virenoth, let us speak of the Primalists.
Okay, fair enough.
Time is short.
Okay, what happens next?
Speak your mind. Azeroth faces many threats. Until next time, is there something you wish to discuss?
I don't want to talk to somebody, but I just want to start this. Let's see if we gotta alert these other ones here. There's someone that's glowing. Okay, Keeper of Renown. Okay, well, I'm starting out well. Already at 2, that's good. Let's go talk to this one.
I am honored.
I'm making my new home, whatever.
Goddess Watcher.
She's different me, but I like it. Lady Moonberry? What are you doing here in the dream? I thought you'd be better off where you're at, the Shadowlands. What's she doing here?
Oh, this should be interesting.
Yeah, I think it's interesting.
I'm sorry. Did you need something?
Not really.
So nice to see you.
That depends on who you ask, Lady Moonberry. Okay. Oh, finally. Someone of my own kind. Two of them.
There is much to discover. Be bold. Be
I'll
true.
Take it.
How dare you?
See what happens. Okay, let's upgrade that all the way up. Woo!
Go carefully.
Farewell. May we all find what we seek. In unity, find strength.
Okay, let's see if we can find another one here. Let's talk to him or her.
Feel free to browse.
Find Dream Seeds. We will soon, but not right now. Looks like I gotta turn this one in. You know what? A little bit of a flight point, but honestly, I don't even know why we need Flight Master anymore because we can all fly. I don't see the point of that.
The dream must be protected.
Alright, here we go.
Dreams.
Something else. Find Tyrande's. We were just there. What happened then?
May your dreams be peaceful.
Let us find out what is over there. That's pretty. What? What's with the flames? Damn it, Frog, was this your doing?
In her light, all truth.
I just said hands down those shit. Why is it doing that? Okay. Action soil.
Our foes will know our fury.
Not yet lost. Rescue the dent. Denizens. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Hold on. Let me just check something.
Endure.
I think the graphics are set too high. Let me just check something. It's way higher with the FPS, but I'm trying to get it to work. Let me just check this. Hold on, but I'll be right back. Might burn the process, but it'll be worth it. Let's see what happens.
So you've arrived at last. I had hoped to meet you before things began in earnest.
What does she mean by that? Let's go down this way. A flame worm sister?
Unassuming adventurer, free to act as you please.
No shit.
We were free once, unbound by the fetters of mortality. Blessed by the world's stories.
What do you still can?
We could find that world again, if you wished. An unending world, preserved in flame.
Why are you so obsessed with the flames? It's because of what Farad did to you? I feel sorry for you. Here it comes. Wait, that's...
Ah, there you are. I was beginning to think you had lost your way.
Morana, you've set an entire barrow ablaze. What madness is this?
Teldrassil opened my eyes to the truth. We cannot save our people through force of will alone, Night Warrior.
Our people have seen enough forests burn, Narana.
Whatever these fanatics promised you, it is not worth the toll the Firelands would exact.
I have simply promised these fanatics the birthright they are due. The fire will return to us, the eternity that your draconic keepers continue to hoard for themselves.
Wait, Narana, I
knew Narana once, champion. I hesitated. It will not happen again. Join me on the surface, and we will attempt to track her down.
Sure thing, Taranda. Going through the fire.
I speak for my people. Elune, light your way.
And this is the smoldering corpse. Cost.
We will fight to protect our future.
Is it a flame? And the last one. 8 of 8. Let's turn that question to Taranda.
In her light, all truths are revealed.
Yeah, they'll survive because I was there to help them.
I will endure. Heed the voice of
Intra Flame Druid Ritual. Here we go.
Moon, light your way.
Why doesn't the camp deliberately considering Norina at the location? Prophet of Flame just beyond the terrace. Are you serious? But I had this full of serpent. Oh, I intend to take it too. Let's put a stop to it.
The goddess.
A strike.
Gives me
Alright. 1, 2, 3. Let's take it down. Hey, get those fucking blazing feathers out of the way. That'll knock you out. Press orange. My breath. Blow you up. Wait. Flying attacking flying characters? That's fun. He's halfway down. Or she is, anyways. I'm not sure what she is anymore. Oh crap, the fucking totems are back. I gotta take him down. I don't know who's taking them down, but somebody is. I can get any help I can ask for. Firestorm. Firestorm. Come on. It's almost down. And he's down.
What would you ask of the Kaldori?
Okay, here we go. Looks better.
There is a time for patience.
Return to Marithra and measure yourself. Zealous sways some of you across the end of the shed. Time to time, try to tragedy. Reduce the flame parts for relief, fury, salvation. But it is a lie, I know shit. Be a very part of us. You're an armed sound. But it is letting you over, practice on things. That's all we work for. Alright, here we go then. Let's go hand back to the Immuta cell. Be fun though. This is just a taste of what's to come. I gotta get back to that tree. Alright. What's this? Ooh, this is kinda cool. I'll take this. I have no idea what that was. But apparently it's part of this quest. Is it in the middle? Or is it above here? I think it is. There they are! There are the aspects, or some of them. I would have appreciated Veronaut's help here. That would have been nice to have.
Tell me of your dreams. If Farrakh's aim is to take the tree, why is he holding back?
Yeah, why?
And why place his troops so far from his goal?
Farrakh craves power. The power to subjugate. Whatever he is planning, it is a means to this end.
We must go, observe his soldiers, and learn what they are up to.
Absolutely.
But Queen Alexstrasza, I must...
Farrakh is my responsibility now.
No. All of ours.
Are you worth my time?
Speak of Vera, nothing that promises happen.
I will meet you near the Primalist encampments to the northwest.
Okay, wow, this is gonna be interesting. To the northwest, it's up there. Far enough, go. Should be right here. Oh, there she is. There we go.
Show me your worth.
Viranoth? You have returned.
Bari, I had not expected Farrakh to put you on the front line.
I had not expected him to let us live.
Us? The others also live? I am pleased.
So am I. Looks like a runestone.
I will be the one to smash the barrier to pieces. Then Viranoth will see how wrong she was to leave us.
No, you won't. Not when we kill you first.
How dare he? I alone am worthy to receive this power.
Better be protected by somebody. Some characters.
Viranoth neglected my power. But Farrakh will not. If I prove myself here, I could become as mighty as the Incarnates.
Dream on, Laithka. Dream the fuck on.
Cinder Summit will serve our needs. Only I am strong enough to harness the power within that mountain. Not these servants.
You're so wrong, Laithka. You're so wrong.
Speak quickly. Stay true to your beliefs.
For Viranoth. Take flight. Fly high. Stay free.
Convince five of Taro's promise to side with Viranoth.
Good hunting.
Good.
Time is short. We are done.
Finding Taro.
Be gone. Murray. What did Farrakh say of his plan?
He separated any of us he feared would be loyal to you early on. Farrakh is fixated on the wellspring of life. That is all I learned. Taro was with Farrakh in a cave to the west not long ago.
Thank you, my friend. Laithka! What have you done?
I removed an obstacle. You abandoned us to your regrets. Farrakh continued on the path to victory. Now, I have a mountain to explode.
I will stop Laithka. Morgan, take Burry and find Suska.
Okay, will do.
Change of plan? By wing and claw.
Take this open. There we go. Sunrise Trinket. Upgraded.
Take flight.
I don't know why that happened. I saw it on the wall screen.
Come on! Suska should be closer to the wellspring.
Oh, great. That'd be bad if I... I don't understand where he's going, but it's fine. Where is the objective? I'm a bit disoriented here.
For Viranoth. There she is. You can get closer without me drawing their attention.
Okay.
Talon's ready. Ready to fly.
Got it. Wait, why can't I turn this in? It should be over
Enemy
here.
Enemy forces are once again gathering their strength. Weaken them before they reach their full potential.
Okay.
What must be
There's
done?
Suska.
Eyes open, claws ready. Lilo, stay after Viranoth left. Viranoth separated any who might be loyal to her. I was sent here to attack the barrier. I do not know where Taro and Burry are.
But we know.
But Viranoth still trusted Laithka and sent her to detonate the Cinder Summit. She readily accepted. Once the barrier is gone, Viranoth will reach the wellspring and convert its life magic to flame.
That's not gonna be good.
Laithka was always trouble. Now she is dangerous.
Oh, shit.
We have damaged the barrier, but I think we can undo some of it. The wayward barrier magic can be channeled to restore it.
All right, let's do it then. Blow you to pieces, people. kill some more then. Let's do it. Somebody's healing me. I don't know who it is, but somebody is. I apologize for the dinging sound you're hearing. That's my mother trying to text me, but I'm busy right now. I apologize for that. That's not something I can control. It's the way she is. I apologize once again. Alright, let's get going. After all, this is a new patch. Let's have some fun. 4 out of 6. There should be another one over here. Is that... That is one. There we go. 5 out of 6. 6 of 6. Does everybody want to kill me? Come on. Little whelps. There we go. 6 of 6 barrier fragments. Now let's put them together and restore that barrier. Restore the barrier. Healing now. Here we go. Now, what's next, Suska?
You need me?
Yes, we do.
What is our mission?
Vision repair.
We should regroup with the others and stop Lethka.
No shit. I set up there. We're all
my
better.
Claws are ready.
Reunited.
Stay true to yourself.
Varanoth should be back by now.
Where is she?
Where is she?
Varanoth pursued Lethka to Cinder Summit. After we saw what she did to Taro.
Lethka is more dangerous than Varanoth knows.
Very true.
We cannot allow Lethka to detonate that mountain. If Cinder Summit explodes, the barrier will fall.
I really appreciate that you guys care. Let's go take down Lethka. After that, we'll make a new video coming soon in a few days. Maybe two. There's... he is. Wait, where is she? What's going on up here?
Mortal, quickly! Go now!
Go now where? What are you talking about? That's Lethka! Let's kill her!
Turning you to ash, then melting your precious ice incarnates!
I just see you try that after I stub your ship up your ass. This is not an elite. Maybe I can kill her. My health is getting a hit. I gotta go heal myself.
You threw away power for ideals.
I will not!
Not a chance. You're loyal to Farrakh, so you will die. Anybody who is. Farrakh gives you lies. To help you on your journey to get called. It's not true, it's lies.
We'll crush that barrier.
Not a chance. Not with us defending it. Can you hear my go?
Lethka. I failed her.
I don't think you failed her. You did what you had to do. Fair enough. Here we go.
Are you worth my time?
We just saved the barrier.
You both have my thanks. I know it was not easy.
For us, or for you.
Yeah.
Show me your worth.
Okay, let's go to back to...
To me.
Here we go. Let's head back and regroup with the others. Let's go down here, okay. Let's head over there.
The Jaradin fires flare once again. We must stop them before they become ablaze.
Is that a some kind of a dragon? Oh my god, it is! It is what I thought it was. It is a cliff. Give the animal a dream. Wow, it's been very eventful.
Greetings. Treasure the gift you have been given.
Ysera is here.